A popular part of the Butler Hike and Bike Trail will be closed for the next couple of days. It is the quarter-mile section surrounding Lou Neff Point. Crews will be cutting back trees. The city will set up a detour through Zilker Park. Things should be back to normal by Thursday.